I really don't want to unpack right now. Let's see what's on YouTube. Alright, cool. Joe Love Makeup. Let's see what you're up to. Interesting. Oh my god. Wow. Look at those prizes. Oh my gosh. I really gotta do this. Well, how do I just pick 10? That's gonna be hard. Let's unpack. I travel quite a bit and I'm always packing, unpacking, and it's the same products each and every time. So I thought this was essential. These are my 10 products. I always use this Biore Revitalize 4-in-1 Foaming Cleanser, and it's great because it tones, it cleanses, detoxifies, and it's just the bomb. So it comes out foamy, as you can see, and it smells great. It leaves your face feeling very fresh and minty. You can tell that it really works. So, Biore Revitalize. I always carry this with me. I don't trust nothing else. Next is my Olay facial lotion. I use this to moisturize. It's great. I tend to break out easily, and this is the only lotion that I came across that hasn't broken me out. Doesn't leave your face oily, and it doesn't feel really greasy on your skin. I've been using it for quite some time, and I really see a difference in my face as far as hydration and less dry areas. Next is my MAC Fix Plus. Now, since I'm always on the go and I'm always out, you know how your hair kind of tends to smell like sun or that you've been out all day? I really hate that smell. So I use Fix Plus. I spritz it in my hair. I use this to set my makeup. I use it to freshen up my face. So Fix Plus is a must in my luggage whenever I head out. My Mineralize Skin Finish in medium dark. I carry me all the time. I use it religiously. I don't use nothing else really, and I don't know. I don't want to use nothing else, so this is a plus for me. I usually spritz my Kabuki with Fix Plus before I apply it on my face, so it just really takes out the powdery look that you usually get when you apply this alone with a Kabuki. So, Mineralize Skin Finish in medium dark. Next, oh, I will never leave the house without contouring my face. It's just something that's become a habit with my foundation routine. So, I'm always carrying this with me. I contour my nose, my cheeks, and my temples. It gives my face a lot of dimension. And I love it. I mean, who needs surgery when you can contour? So, this is the Light Sweep Shadester by MAC. Next is Painterly Paint Pot. This is the paint pot that I always grab no matter what look I'm doing, whether it's natural or dramatic. Painterly Paint Pot seems to work best for me. So, just apply this with liner and you're great for the day, you know, very natural look, and it cuts that grease that usually builds up on your eyelids. So, Painterly Paint Pot. Next is Black Track Fluid Line. Use this for two reasons. One is to line my eyes because it has great staying power, it's easy to put on, it glides on smoothly, the best. And also, I use this as a base if, again, I don't want to bring too much in my little makeup kit because I don't like really carrying heavy things or overpacking. So I also use this if I want to go dramatic. I'll use Black Track Fluid Line as a base. So, multi-purpose. Okay, so next is my foundation, and I use Studio Fix Fluid in NC42, and I bought this pump separately. This gives me great coverage. This is the only foundation I use, so this is quite essential. Loves it, great coverage, and I don't have the best skin ever, so just really helps trying to look flawless. My favorite lipstick ever, and it's NARS Pigalle. It's not too red, and it's not too out there. And once you keep building the color, once you keep applying it on your lips, it intensifies. So I usually, if I really want a subtle look, I'll just quickly add some on. It just gives me a healthy appearance on my lips. It makes my lips look less cracky and... I don't know if that's a word, but yeah. And for a more dramatic look, I just keep applying until until the desired intensity of the color. So that's what's really great with NARS lipsticks. So this is NARS Pigalle. And last but not least is my brow pencil. It's Revlon's Brow Fantasy. And as you can see, I'm kind of running short of it. It's by far the best one. I don't know. I like it because it's smooth and waxy at the same time. I know it's going to be long lasting, and just the color itself just matches me perfectly. So the color is, I believe, dark brown. Yes. The other end is a gel. And what you do after you draw on your brows, you use this to set it, and it's wonderful. Thank you, Joe Loves Makeup, for this contest. It's very nice of you, especially for all the prizes that you're giving out. It really made me realize what products I've stayed true to. Thank you once again for holding the contest. So everybody have a fun and safe Halloween, and I guess that's about it.